Good Saturday morning, guys. No, I tell you fibs. It's Saturday afternoon. It's 10 past 12. We've just been pottering about. We've had our Tesco delivery. No, we haven't. We've had an Asda delivery this morning. The reason we've had an Asda delivery is because of this storm, whatever it was called yesterday, Eunice or whatever. Tesco's cancelled on us, and I don't blame them because it was really bad out there yesterday. Didn't enjoy travelling home, although it wasn't too bad, but wouldn't have been very good for out and about delivery driving, so they cancelled that, and Asda's been this morning. One of our neighbours at the back, he's got a little digger, so he went out and cleared the road for us very nicely, so the Tesco man could get in. Anyway, yeah, it's 10 past 12. Michelle's on a live now with the friends doing the Facebook stuff. I think I'll just go and do a bit of editing, get my vlog up for tonight. Moving on. Okay, guys, glad to say that the snow's starting to melt now outside. So, looking not too bad. And what that is going off in my pocket is a timer put on for lunch. So, I'm going to make up some lunch. A little bit of a culinary concoction. Better go and get it out, it's ready. Hey guys, so lunch is chicken nuggets. Get on it. Good Sunday morning. Sorry, I'll rephrase that. Good Sunday at 1 o'clock, guys. I was on breakfast duty, so I've just made breakfast. Michelle's sitting in mission control over there. Let's have a look at this. Surrounded by your tech whilst eating sausage. And I've made breakfast, stroke lunch, stroke afternoon, whatever. Whilst watching a HP Lovecraft something, which I've seen on the TV for a while, where I've just, it's intrigued me, but I've not watched it. And he's been a butt, aren't you? You've decided you want to annoy everybody. Hi guys, it's Sunday evening, it's just starting to go dark now, it's 5:30. Well, yeah, it's going dark. And what I've been doing this afternoon, I watched a bit of football and then I started watching Lovecraft County and I'm really enjoying it. It's good, isn't it? Not that I don't know why I'm asking Michelle, she's had her earphones on and doing something with her friends. Are you about to head off and chat with your friends, aren't you?
Maybe in a bit. I'm gonna have my pizza first.
Well, because we're being lazy, we've ordered a proper Sunday lunch pizza. So we're having pizza for tea. I carry on watching Lovecraft. Then you may go off and FaceTime with your friends. Yeah. Mm. Anyway, I'm gonna eat my pizza now. Moving on.
Good Monday morning, everybody. We've got over the storm weekend. Back into work. Very little snow left now. It was a little bit lying on in the fields and up in the banks where the snow ploughs pushed it, but apart from that it's virtually all gone. Just a lot of salt and grit on the road, so visibility's a little bit poor, that's all. But apart from that, all's well. We're back in Monday morning. Didn't do much at the weekend, in fact did very little, other than stand there and look out the window, and watch the snow melt. Very unproductive, but never mind. It's hopefully that's the last bad one before spring, which isn't far off now. We're about 4 weeks after clock's changing. It's light in morning now, light when I get home. Superb. Anyway, with that, I better get in, because I was stuck behind a truck this morning for quite some time. So, it was a slow travelling, and I overslept. I was having a weird dream, and it fitted in with my alarm, and you know what it's like, so I didn't get up, basically. Anyway, I'll get in and stop waffling. Good Monday morning, everybody. Moving on.
I've got an unboxing, or an unbagging of a box. Refuses to unbag. Yes, Mr. T, you can follow the box. Okay, I've got... what I've got is one of them. Can you guess what it is? It's a laptop. Bought myself a laptop. Nothing special. Well, say nothing special, you know. I'm grateful I can afford it, but won't open. Nothing special. Just got this from the retirement for when I'm travelling about, so that we're not taking, or I'm not taking, really expensive Apple stuff and the like. Oh, hey, it comes with a pen and a plug. So, see how you get it out of the box.
He says it's nothing special except for the fact that I bought him it for his retirement.
Yes, guys, I am now in the doghouse. Cat, move over. You know what I mean. It's not what I mean by that. It's not a top of the range. There, I mean, it wasn't cheap, but there you go, a Lenovo. And that feels quite premium. And I gets to open it. And we've got the premium care thing. It looks fancy, my love. And there you go, guys. That's my new Lenovo laptop.
It bends all the way back.
Oh, yeah. It's one of them as well. So, you can use it as a tablet or as a laptop. No, I didn't drop it. I nearly did. Okay, we'll have to look at the instructions and then I'll tell you what it's got. I think we all forgot. 8 GB of RAM, an i3 processor, was it?
Something like that, yeah.
i3 processor and internal graphics, so, and 256 SSD storage. USB-A, USB-A, power, HDMI, USB-C, and I'm assuming that one's power and one will be a jack, a headphone jack. And there we have it, guys. That's really nice, that mug. Thank you very much. Moving on.
She is a hipster queen, and he looks like he is 17. They live the hipster dream, where nothing feels the way it seems. She never ever says she loves him, it is far too obvious.
She's too drunk to heal.
guys, there we go. There's the finished article. I'm quite hungry, so better get off and eat that.